The high barriers to entry gives a monopoly large, large monopoly power, which in turn gives the firm the ability to set prices. The price-setting ability of monopoly is the hallmark of a monopoly, hence we name it as the conduct of the monopoly. So the structure of being the only firm, unique product, low freedom of entry in the industry gives rise to this conduct here, the price-setting behavior.